Ooh. I saw it before. There we go.
That is not for me. Don't have enough spirit. Those wretched creatures are no more. The town should be safe for now.
I had heard the rumors, but I thought them just fancies of bored women until I saw them dragging people through the streets today. And citizens, has the world gone mad?
Is that the boss beast?
Yes.
That was easy.
Ogden and his wife have offered to let me and Grandmother continue to stay with them. I think we will, now that the troubles are over. I am still tormented by horrific nightmares. I keep hoping they will fade, but they seem to be getting stronger.
Okay. Explore the area now.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
That's all we have for today, guys. I am a Berserk Gamer from Worst Video Games. Thumbs up. That would help. Subscribe, even better. And comment. See you. See how you like, because feedback helps. Thanks for everything, guys. Bye.